I told you my sister would help us out. Next Imperial I see is dead. Just head north. Can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hold. Jarl Balgruuf still hasn't declared for one side or the other. So at least you won't run into any Imperials along the way. Seriously? You don't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak himself. Right. The leader of our fight against the Empire. I forget that most people don't know what he looks like, except for those Imperial Wanted posters. I was assigned to Ulfric's guard. We were on our way to Darkwater Crossing, in the south of Eastmarch. The Imperials were waiting for us. As pretty an ambush as I ever saw. We were outnumbered 5-1, at least. Ulfric ordered us to stop fighting. Didn't want us all to die for nothing, I guess. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil. Parade us in front of the Emperor. But then, we stopped in Helgen. And you know the rest. What? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his pocket. Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial Headsman. Damn right. Just like all true sons of Skyrim should. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. Well, maybe not. Dragons haven't been seen in Skyrim for an age or more. But wherever that dragon came from, and whatever it wants, Ulfric will get to the bottom of it. You can count on that. Besides, you have your own score to settle with the Empire now. And with that dragon. I hope so. Skyrim needs people like you to fight for her freedom. Come on. We'd better get moving. What's the hurry? You lost?
Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
You're pretty, I'll give you that. Just stay away from my husband, Alvor.
My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I mean apprentice.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Whatever you need. Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters, a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. I see no harm in it. If you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Aye.
Hmm? What do you need?
You looking for a new blade?
What do you need?
Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. We did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow,
so
northeast of town.
Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Well, no, I... By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. Show those thieves not to steal from Lucan Valerius. Till next time.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This way. This way. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child. Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up. Good luck. You're not from around here. That makes two of us. I'd better get going.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Create a Stendar while you can.
Awaits you.
someone there? Time to end this little game.
Sure have mercy on you! By Ysmir, you'll pay for that? True Nords never back down!
new hut near. Bjorn, Soling.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Nobody believes me, but I tell you, I saw a dragon!
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Sooner you find the claw, you're back from Bleak Falls. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to
Thank
us.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Till now. Time.
It's a fine day with you around.